feeding it right. That one we're causing to attack each other. I know how it sort of how it works. It looks like it's triggered it to attack at random. And it's got a nasty downside to it. If that thing did what I thought it did and just pointed me out to it. Well, 60% is not a good percentage. uses 270. This is where the management system is a little bit weird. Seeing the suppressor doesn't work with his shotgun. Get inside. That's the question I want. so would be to kick down the door. Door's not open. So they must have been able to raid. Is it teleporting through a building or through these walls? And why isn't that thing? Yes, it's just a fast travel. But it's a little bit difficult to actually set apart a strategy when your opponents just teleport right through something. Thank you. nice upgrade for it. I wonder if that fly thing that we got actually got into the building. I'm gonna explain why it sounds so wild. It's under the ground. This one's still here. sounds like it's right. Might have been the same thing that got that those two creatures right into this. I can use fast travel to get unstuck. Some of the bugs, I don't know what is going on with them. It also looks like that person was not able to get the weapon. So may not have made it to safety. I'm not entirely certain my battery would be in there enough. Seem to be a good population of them. Thank you. go on that other sniper. Or not. Wait, that's a shotgun silence suppressor. This one. That'll do. I haven't fired this one yet. And I don't have too much ammunition, so I best be careful. That was a mistake. Well, Must be a safe house too. Yep. Follow this road. Pretty sure it's there for a reason. It's gonna have to seal for something. I could one type or another and be able to get up here. Used to be a wall here. Used to be a structure of some type. And they need a foundation for keep. So this not here for no reason. Interesting, this might be another safe house. Yeah, it is. This seems a whole lot less secure, but it's out of the way. also means there's two safe houses in pretty close proximity. I wish I could see the level of that submachine gun without actually picking it up. are tangos in the area. So I hope that they would handle them. We might have a good shot on that beacon thing without having to get close. Far so good.
This appears to be clear.
Sometimes small ones can be in here. But basically that threat indicator is a pretty good warning. Total defense readiness storage. Question mark farm recorded as old military readiness store, part of the national security total defense program. Region, Ostermark Farm. Thank you. house way up there. Guess I could go there next. To the roof. Thank you. Taking out those flyers and scouts seems like a good idea whenever the opportunity arises. Oh, yeah. Symbol just disappeared. Somewhat heavy, but not too heavy. Medium. As a driller. And two escorts. House and then head along the road. I didn't realize the other part was part of the farmlands too. I'm lucky that the fence placement has some heavier grade ordnance that I could use.